Some Hindus have an elephant to show. No one here has ever seen an elephant. They bring it at night to a dark room. One by one, we go in the dark and come out saying how we experience the animal. One of us happens to touch the trunk. It's a water pipe kind of creature. Another, the ear. It is very strong. It's always moving back, forth, flap, flap. It's a fan animal. Another, the leg. I find it still like a column on a temple. Another touches the curved back. Oh, it's a leathery throne. Another, the cleverest, feels the tusk. It's a rounded sword. It's made of porcelain. He's very proud of his description. Each of us touches one place and understand the whole in that way. The palm and the fingers feeling in the dark are how the senses explore the reality of the elephant. If each of us held a candle there, and if we went in together, we could see it. Les escargots de Suzy. Papilloma. The major killer of women. Spirituality. Hieronymus Bosch. Democracy. Between plenty and power. Identity, security, ethniciteit. Liberté, égalité, fraternité. World politics. I never was a hippie, a slumdog. Cancer. Krebs. Krebsforschungszentrum. Children. Look at me. Vaccination, divinity, Holy Spirit, Hildegard von Bingen, Desert Father, Saltimbanco, Kidam, Street Circus, Commedia dell'arte, Globalisatie. Luc de Vrooy. Bernard McKinn. Peter Katzenstein. Harald Zuhause. Franco Ragone. Teach us differences.